eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem.
Rice is dead. Finally. Fucker got what he deserved. Same with those assholes at the GRE. Thanks to Dr. Camden and Zara's research data, there might actually be a cure someday. We'll just have to wait and see. I don't know what happens next, but I do know one thing. This is where I'm supposed to be.
Something? I'm out in 24 hours.
Thank you. Reach me here.
I don't think I can make it. Take this as a reward for your favor. Thank you.